Love is in the air, everywhere I look around.
We're here looking for Fran, who is Scott's partner and the lead in Strictly Ballroom. With an open audition, it's quite exciting and a little bit scary because it's open, anybody can come.
We've scoured the agencies, we've looked at the dance schools, the ballet schools, the talent high schools. We're looking for a girl between 18 and 25 probably.
We also have somebody looking in LA and in London as well for Australians who are working and living over there.
I guess because we've waited 20 something years for this show to come to the stage, we're just keen to make sure that we've turned every stone and that we've found exactly the right person for a key role in the show.
The girl that needs to play Fran has to be somebody quite special and quite unique.
You need to start telling the story and colouring it in.
So she's got to be an actress, she's got to be a great singer, and she's got to be able to dance too.
I think Fran is first and foremost a brilliant actor. She has to have the ability to transform. She needs to go from being an ugly duckling to a beautiful swan.
You can't teach that. That's a natural energy and beauty that you just have to have as an acting skill.
She's unremarkable at the beginning of the play and she's extraordinary at the end of it. And that's quite a hard thing to do.
It's also other qualities. It's about being the right person. It's about having strength and passion as well as vulnerability. It's not simple. If you look at Tara Maurice in the film, she had an enormous amount of emotional content that we have to find in the character as well.
Just because you don't necessarily have an agent doesn't mean you don't have the talent. So the good thing about open calls is you might get really good talent. The other thing is too, we might not get Fran on this call, but we might find somebody for the ensemble. You know, so it's a good process.
And I think in this case, where anyone's allowed to come, that's a fantastic thing for them, and they can find out what auditions are really like, and they can also find out where they relate to everybody else in the industry and how they rank. And I think that's a great opportunity.